All right, guys, I haven't made a video about the Jeep in a while, because I haven't drove it any, because you always hear a squeal when you drive down the road. But somebody posted, you've got to remember to grease the end of the axle bearing down there. And one day I went down there and greased the bearings and took the squeal away. So now I'm just gonna grease them and turn the axle and let's go from there. So anyhow, the greaser right there. Just turn the tire a little bit. Pump in. Looks like I gotta tighten up that fitting on the grease gun here, but well, we got Jeep shined up. Just ready for the parade, about 3 hours. So I'm going to town with it and walk around town.